and welcome to The Daily Show. My name is Olubunmi Sadiq. Today we're going to be talking about three elder tips on how to stay healthy.
So reading from your stories, I can see that your definition of strength from the story about how you lost your child because you didn't have enough money and how you could fund yourself through school, selling recharge card and the rest. What kept you going? What was the drive behind everything you did?
Good evening, guys. So we are here at the Nigerian bobsled team send-off party. And with me here is Bolanle. Hi, Bolanle.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. So if you were to be in the competitive part of athletics, what would it be?
I would probably do, there's a game called touch football because I'm a very aggressive person and I like to touch people.
Join us anytime next week. Bye-bye.